Hello, dear viewer, and welcome back to the Lunar Nebula LLC gaming channel. It's back online. I am playing Kingdom Rush today. And apparently, Ironhide Game Studios made a new function where you can watch ads and get gems. Well, go figure, it was an ad for another tower defense game. Huh. So I earned 100 gems, it looks like it worked perfectly. So that's interesting. I don't remember them doing that before. Maybe I was just blind, but you can click that little gnome up in the top by the gems, and that's where you can do that. And we might need those gems today, because veteran mode is unforgiving. Yes, it is. More chill wands. Okay. All right, ancient necropolis. Bring it on. Round two. Okay, we've got Malik. Perhaps Gerald would be better.
Can't judge this.
But for now, we know that we need magic and archers. So once again, we'll make this an archer. We'll make this a mage. Or... No, we'll make it a mage. We'll make this a barracks, and this a barracks. And we are going to have to worry about the back eventually. I'm going to move Malik down since we have an archer tower here. You know what? Ranger hideout immediately. Let's see how this goes. It'll be rough going every step of the way, but hey. Such is Kingdom Rush on veteran mode. Well, Malik, go get some XP. You guys go over here. We're going to nuke. And put a barracks here. No! Reinforcements. Did I stop it? Oh my goodness. I think I did. Okay, Malik, we're going to move you all the way to the end. Put that guy right there. Okay, somehow I didn't lose a life right there.
Can't touch this.
Thank you, Malakata Fury. Okay, then we'll probably put a Dwarven Bombard here, and another one here. Or... more mages. Put those guys there. Alright, Malak, you're about to die. Oh, yay, you leveled up. Good. Go help out these guys, maybe. We'll move these guys here. This guy right here. And then we'll nuke. Nuke! And then Malik can go over here. Run, Malik. Run like you're on fire. I wonder... I'm guessing being on fire would not actually make you run faster. You know what, Malik? Figured I just said that. It was probably dumb. Okay, let's do this. Malik, go chase him down. We'll nuke these guys, because they're tough enough. Alright, then we'll probably level this thing up. Okay, Malik, run! I need you to get your cardio workout! Okay. No, move over there. Throw your stuff. I need your spears! Not your swords, your spears. Okay. Well, this isn't going as well as I'd hoped.
Can't touch this. A pity the fool.
So maybe bombards are more important in the beginning. But we're hanging on by a thread. That's something, I suppose. Okay, bombard, bombard. Okay. I'll hold on to the nuke for now. Because we're kind of holding on, surprisingly. Okay, back here. Okay, looks like we are losing our leverage. Might as well use this now and then get the refresh when we start again early. Okay, I do need another bombard. I think we're going to want an archer tower here. Malik, move! You go right there. Thank you. Okay, we're missing that little guy. Alright, nuke. Okay, reinforce again. Upgrade that. Malik, move. Become a cow. Move. Well, apparently that was enough. Okay, these guys have high magic armor, so we do need more archers. And we'll put another mage tower up here. And hopefully this will work. Okay. Yeah, we need help. Up here, over there. Mage. You guys can move over here. These guys can stay there. And we're going to... Oh my goodness! Wrong buttons! No! Okay, well, kill those guys. He'll come back. Hopefully the lava will deal stuff damage. Oh my goodness! Okay, Malik, be good. Okay, spears. Excellent. We do need another mage tower. Right here. Move that over there. Reinforce. Okay. I would like more barracks, but I think I need more damage instead. Especially the mage variety. Yeah. Oh dear. Malik, run! Heal! Okay, more mage. Then Malik can run up here, help out. We can reinforce. Oh, that's bad. Okay, Malik, I need you over here. I need you to keep this Spectral Knight here in the lava. Or actually, no, I need you over here. I take it back. Are you not shooting? Okay. This is bad. Chill Wand! Okay, then we're gonna need that. Thankfully, the Chill Wand also stops the timer. So if we want, we could start the next wave. Not worry about life as much. Now move over here. You guys move over there. We're going to need to nuke over here. And then I am really going to need reinforce. And then Malik will have to run over here. No! Chill Wand! Okay, one got through. That's not going as well as I'd hoped. And my reinforcements, I needed to throw spears, not run in there. Okay, now I can go up there. Upgrade that. Throw your spears. Thank you. I need you to have range. Okay, we need some upgrades. Maybe if I do this. I need some gold. There we go, maybe. Okay, well, we need these guys back here. Yep. Move that there. Okay, we're going to nuke. Hold these guys here. Well, we've got a couple mage towers. Move Malik down here. Perhaps use another chill wand. Which really is kind of a waste of chill wands. Ah, well. This is what I get for doing veteran. Okay. By the skin of our teeth. Alright. Hold these guys here. Malik died. That's not good. I think I need these guys over here more. No! Okay. Yeah, and this is why veteran is hard. Out of my way. Upgrade that. Upgrade that next. So it looks like maybe focusing on the back end is better than focusing on the front. Okay. At least that stun did some good, but man, this thing is taking no physical damage. Really?
Really?
Okay, sell this. Get this. Alright.
No!
Well, that's bad. Okay, moving on to the next big problem. Necromancers. I probably need to upgrade these bombards next. Yeah, this is difficult. Apparently the Ranger Tower is much less useful than I had at first expected it to be. Well, I'd love to upgrade the bombards, but we need more firepower. And we need to kill those skeletons fast. We'll keep them in the corner of the bombard tower. Okay. Reinforce. No skeletons. No! There's a skeleton of you! Oh my goodness. Okay then. Malik, we're gonna move out of the way. Yeah, the problem is with all those skeletons covering the necromancers, we can't target down the necromancers in time, and we're getting inundated. It's a bad problem. Okay, what else can we upgrade? These guys next? Please? Pretty please? Oh my goodness. Okay, start the next wave. We can nuke and pray that it recharges in time for our next big issue. Okay. Upgrade that.
Oh, no!
Now we're not gonna make it. Alright, that's a loss of life. Upgrade that. Put these dudes here. Put these dudes here. I think I've had my dudes out of place. Malik is most useful when he can stop people entirely. Yeah, I thought I'd have a better chance of stopping that lone zombie. So, yeah. Stop the lone zombie. Okay, move these guys down here. Okay, wasn't necessary. There. Yeah, as you can tell, my commentary is in I need to focus mode. In fact, I'm probably doing too much talking even now. I want to upgrade you in preparation for the next phase. Okay, put you guys there. Throw those spears!
Throw them!
Okay. Get some more spears. Malik, run! Run! Okay. Next. What to upgrade? I like this guy. Okay. I can hopefully do this. And then nuke up here. Okay, Malik. Alright. Do that. I think we'll upgrade these guys. And then I'll turn this into a musketeer tower, I think, so that we can start dealing damage to these knights from afar. Yeah, because we're not taking them out soon enough before they turn into the spectrals for the magic to deal the damage. Now we can go back in. Stun them all, please. Oh, that's barely far. Yeah. Okay, and get some good spears in there. This might be a good chill wand moment. That way we can get more gold. Explode that. Now I'll move these guys here. Upgrade that. Do that. Upgrade that to a musketeer. Okay, we're blocking that guy. Now we can go over here. Start the next wave. Do that. Okay, this is bad. Chill wand. Okay, Malik, go over there. Throw some spears from afar. What else should I upgrade? Definitely this. Okay. Anything else? You guys aren't really helping. Okay. Go help these guys out. We can resurrect these guys when they die. So that we can get some extra buffering. I'm actually going to kill the necromancers now before they become an issue. I'm going to hopefully keep that guy in the lava. Resurrect those guys. Go up top. Or actually, you know what? This looks like it's going to be a problem. Let's stop it from being a problem. You guys, move back. You guys, move back. We got rats everywhere. Do that. That won't help against these spectrals. Because they're completely immune to physical damage. Okay, our musketeer just shot that abomination like a champ. Good work. Okay. But yeah, that's why I think having the mage towers in the back is actually pretty helpful. That way they can hopefully destroy the knights that are spectrals at this point. No, not here. I'm gonna blow these guys up, hopefully. Then I'll try and upgrade this. I think that's a good idea. Ooh, this one, because of the necromancers. Tough choices. But choices that must be made. I'll go up here. You guys help out. Sooner rather than later. Better to have something than nothing. Okay. We're kind of holding on here. Okay, so what we really want to do is keep the abominations separate from the spectrals. That way the magic towers can focus down on the things they need to. Okay, keeping that thing's range so it'll die. And then we can throw spears at the wrong target. Good job, guys. Okay. I don't think Malik will die from the explosions, but let's keep him over here instead. We'll just hold on to that. Start the next wave. Move people back. Okay, then we'll upgrade this. Yeah. Okay. Put these guys here. Where are you? There you go. Okay. Poison arrows would really be helpful. Maybe that was my mistake, was not getting poison arrows earlier. Or in not buying enough chill wands. Truly, decisions must be made. Stay in the lava. That's where you belong. Okay, you could be an arcane tower. I think we need more magic damage rather than reducted armor. Because reduced physical armor, you know, we already have that on most of the things. So we don't really need a sorcerer tower as much as we need an arcane tower. And Malik, you can run over here, heal a little bit. Okay. Let's get another musketeer, that way we can get some more damage towards the front when we need it. We'll put our spear guys right here. Now you guys go run over there. Okay, too late. Alright, Malik, go help. Reinforce here, where they'll actually be helpful. Okay. Alright, so it seems like we're kind of reaching a status quo of sorts. We'll nuke here. But we need to be able to deal with these abominations when they come out. So anyway, what do we need? Potentially just some paladins. Okay, Malik is healing. That's good. We're going to probably run this down to the wire. Yeah, let's get a one shot, one kill. Okay. Then we can can start the next wave a little early. We'll move Malik down there so we can hopefully stun some of these guys. Gonna stop these zombies too. That's great. Chill one. Yeah, those three little zombies on the end. Ugh, you're not prepared for them. They're going to do work. Okay. What to kill? Kill these. Here. Okay. Reinforce up here. Upgrade this because we need to kill those spectacles faster. And if we can change the middle one into perhaps a warpy. Hawa. Yes, that is now the name for it. The warping power. Anyway. Let's go here, over there. Malik, get closer. Don't be scared. Don't be scared, Malik. Get in there. Okay, good. The spectral guy. No. Okay. I'm gonna change them into paladins. Put reinforcements up top where we need them. Hopefully get a big Bertha sooner rather than later. Yeah, this was probably both. Yeah. We're getting more people from this bottom side, so I'm going to have to focus more heavily on it. Nuke. Okay. You know what? That. We need this. Eventually. Run, Malik! My hope. My dreams. Okay. My hope and dreams, come back! Alright. Yeah, we need a big Bertha as soon as possible. Or a warp. That's a little cheaper. We'll try it. Okay. Come on, get that stun, Malik. We need it. We need it so much. Okay, good. Stunned. Okay, we got a warp in there from somebody. Thank you, Tara. Okay. Now that damage has been dealt. Paladins have good armor. Just right off the bat. So, yay. Once again, more dudes from over here. And we don't have any straight-up mage tower that can reach there. So, we're going to have to focus on blocking the physical guys. So that's what we will do. A hunting we will go. And nuke! We'll nuke these early guys, hopefully cut down on stuff in the back so that our back towers can focus on the things it needs to focus on. Take them down. There we go. Okay. Yeah. It should be good. Get that up. Okay. Yeah, they're getting more of an aura than I'd like. I'd definitely like to upgrade that. Yeah, so if I would change anything, it would be the position of these two towers. I don't think I can afford it at the moment. Okay, we'll move Malik back here. Anything else to worry about at the moment, other than everything? Perhaps I'm just overthinking it. Nuke! Okay. One shot, one kill would be good. Teleporting is good. Teleporting is always good. Right, big Bertha. Though, physical towers won't deal any damage to these guys. Oh, Malik. I failed you. Okay, we need to let those dudes further in. Because only mage towers can hurt them. So you know what? We'll go up here. Wait, is this a magic attack? A holy strike. Holy area damage. Let's try it. I bet that does deal magic damage. Okay, and these guys... Actually, wait. That'll work. We've got our towers here. We can start the next wave. Figure it out, Malik. Go over here. We are just constantly teleporting the same people. That's kind of fun. Okay. confuse guys. Move up here. I think we can deal the best area damage up at the top, because we have more single target fire from here. Our teleports will hopefully deal all the necessities of movement that we could ever need. Probably not. Oh my goodness. Okay, we might need a chill wander. We're still two waves away from the end. So keep that in mind. I think I'm going to make this into another paladin tower. Maybe I'll do that before I get the big Bertha. Oh dear. Paladins, help! Yeah, we'll do this first. Move into the middle. Put these guys here. Okay. Malak's alive! That's pretty important. Let's nuke. And move these guys here. Yeah, those necromancers, that's the issue. We can't just shoot them, because everything in front is preventing us. Oh, Malak. No, no! Well, that's bad. Okay, now we need the big Berthas, for sure. And we need to keep the skeletons from running in front of our knights. Well, I just upgraded the paladins. Chill wand. Okay, we'll have our reinforcements up here. Try to kill the necromancers. You guys there. You guys here. Okay. We'll get more of you dudes up here with Malak. Up here. There we go. Because we need to stem the tide of skeletons. I should have gotten the big Bertha. Oh well. We'll nuke here. Reinforce here. Now we can go up top. We're going to start the next wave a little early. Get some more reinforcements. Now, right. Big Bertha. Yeah, I think we'll need one. Those missiles might be extremely helpful. Or sniper shot. That might be more helpful. Now I can get in there. Earn your pay. Do I even pay you? Probably. We'll just say I do. Yeah. You do good work, Malak. Do more of it. Now then, I have no more chill wands. So I am probably ill-prepared for this. I don't think I was getting enough gold, so I need to figure out where to spend it properly. I think a big Bertha down here is actually better than up here because of this path to the bottom that keeps on bringing terrible, terrible things our way. I'll get up here. Okay. I just need more gold. Just a little bit more, guys. Okay. Now we can get our dragon breath. Eventually. One day. Come on, dragon breath. Okay. Let's get Malak out of there to heal. We can move these guys up front. We can start the next wave and get our dragon breath launchers, but I'm not sure it's worth it yet. It's probably better to get some straight up gold. Let's kill this knight. There we go. Get that. Yeah, and this way the magic towers can hopefully attack the spectral guy first. And Malak died, that's not good. No! Okay. Well, this isn't quite what I expected to happen. Well, that's working. We need more paladins. Paladins, forward. Up here. Not bad. Okay. Malak, good job stemming the tide, except not. Ah. Okay, paladins. Get that stuff. We need that area of effect more than we need other stuff.
this, do that, do... Go there, please. Okay. Can we stop the tide of war? Probably not, but what are friends for? Okay. Uh-oh. Nope. And now we have to keep our paladins to the back and then move them forward when we can. Thankfully, both groups have the air of effect damage, but it's not enough at the top. Oh my goodness. Okay. Bad news. Come on, we had everything. Okay. I'm going to upgrade that, even though it's not necessarily the best thing ever. Okay. Paladins forward! Nuke! Okay, that was probably less useful than at the front, but we're going for it. Okay, we're gonna stop these guys. Actually, move up here. You there. You here. Who else needs a good teleport? Teleport. I would love to go for other stuff right now, but it's probably a bad idea. Oh my goodness, no! No! Okay, okay, nope, nope. Nope, nope. This is why teleport is your friend, kids! Okay. Well, 5 chill wands. Did we make it? Did we make it? Only strike 2. Oh, it's gonna be more healing at the bottom. Now I can go there. You over here. You nuke. You throw spears. Okay. Well, maybe this is survival. With 3 hearts. I'm not terribly proud of this, but hey, we made it. Oh my gosh, did we make it? Get it. Okay. 1 star on veteran. I'm taking it. That's victory, folks. Oh my gosh. Well then, there is another level after this, Nightfang Swale, but I think I'm actually going to go ahead and skip these two and go show off Rage Valley, because much as I want to show off all of Kingdom Rush, Iron Marines will be coming out in the future, and I thought I'd try to make it through the rest of the franchise before Iron Marines came out, even though Iron Marines is very different and is an RTS rather than a tower defense. You know, let me know what you think, but hey, we survived the ancient necropolis, so thanks for hanging out with me, Jalanon, here at Lunar Nebula LLC Gaming, and I hope you have a great day, dear viewer.